Hey everybody, it's Jason and Jess with Infinite Travitude. We are up on a Saturday morning, and instead of going to like a fancy Charleston Southern brunch, we are going to go to the Goodwill bins today. I'll have to tell you more about it, but we are going to kick our eBay thrifting store back up. And we are going to start that today. So Heidi's gonna stay at the camper while we go hit the bins.
Are you gonna stay home?
Hmm? Is it gonna stay home, little girl?
Yeah, sure, such a little girl. You're so pretty. Who's this good booty? Yeah, good booty. Say hi.
All right, am I close enough to close it or lock it? All right.
Piling stuff on your pile.
That's a bad shoe.
Those are cute.
Cute.
Like somebody painted them. They did paint them.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
There's the others. Put those together for someone else.
Yep.
$18.
Oh yeah.
Or eight.
Oh, wait. Yeah, maybe it's eight. Okay. But it does look like 18.
They would be nice, but they're trashed. I was like, I don't want to mess with
white bands.
The shoes of kidnappers.
What do kidnappers wear?
White bands.
Germany. Lloyd.
I didn't see this. Never heard of them.
They feel nice.
Yeah, they do.
Now, is there another? That's not it.
You like a monk strip?
Yeah, that's what this is. That's the match.
Mm-hmm.
Those are kind of cool looking.
Joseph Urban? I don't know.
Genuine Italian leather upper.
Hmm.
Little war, but not bad.
Yeah.
Size 10. The other one I have. Oh, that.
Yeah.
That's got Vibram.
Mm-hmm.
Made in the USA.
Yeah, I don't think those are military. Are they? Yeah. I've never had luck with them. Maybe I had weird sizes too. Oh, I thought it was going to have like some sort of a logo.
Oh,
but it's
like gum or something.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just a crusty stain. Oh, what is this? Something nautical? Mm. This is cool though. What was it?
his philosophy, anything?
No. Sometimes I think this would be cool because it's got like a rainbow and stuff. And it's
cheapos,
and it's a larger size, it's vintage, but it's missing buttons. It's missing two buttons.
Yeah, that sucks.
I think that would be cool. But, and it's got no replacement. I think that would be cool. I'd have to look it up for sure, but. There's the matching bottoms.
Made in USA though. Hanes.
Oh my, I wonder if somebody made that themselves.
Yeah, I know, that's what it looks like. Granddaddy. Number one granddaddy.
That's puff paint. I like that. It's really cute. I wonder if the fish were there and they added the rest.
That's sweet.
That is cute. Oh, I think the peeling would come off that. That's a nice feeling. Feel nice, that feels.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's silk nylon yet. Yeah. It's XL,
wow.
Too.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I think I'm going to put that in.
Yep.
That way, anything.
That's Disney shirt. I'm grumpy.
That's so cute. Oh my god. That's funny.
Oh, that's a funny back.
That is super cute. What's in it? Maybe nothing. Maybe it's just the end is heavy. I felt like something was in there.
Big piece of luggage.
Yeah, it's crazy.
For golf bag? It's all busted up.
Nah, is that really a golf bag? Oh my gosh, these are tiny little slides. Five. These are teensy.
Yeah.
That's a really substantial feeling sheet.
This is all snowman.
Oh, is it? This must be the Christmas band.
That's sweet. Pottery barn.
Yes.
Toddler sheets.
Yes. Perfect. So I'm not even gonna like open them up and look, they're so light. Yes, very nice.
Yeah.
I like it. Perfection.
Thank you.
Yes. I like your style. Your Pottery Barn style.
Yeah. Fuji.
Fuji?
Yeah.
Going to Fuji? Is it Christmas in Fuji?
Authentically sexy.
Oh, Fuji.
Is that still good? Fuji?
It's the grandpa sweaters, the Bill Cosby.
That's what's
sweaters.
Good.
Yep. Yep. But that is so Y2K. It's a little.
And I think it's got a hole, maybe.
Yeah, it seems real, like, silly.
Yeah, it's got a hole.
If it didn't, there. Though, it might put it up as, like, Y2K.
Made in USA.
Ooh, nice.
Opana?
Opana?
Opana? Not prana. What would you call that?
P-O-P-A-N-A. I would just see if the brand pops up. It's on us. It's a shirt, I guess.
It's Opana, right?
Just Opana. P-O-P-A-N-A. when I flip the tire, you can see there's another P on there.
Gotcha.
Yeah, it has different and fun. It's a nice outdoor brand.
So I can sell this for around $10 plus. Vintage Russell athletic sweatshirt.
Oh.
Some people like those. Oh, actually it's stained.
Oh shoot.
Yeah.
It's like closing some
shoes. Yep, right.
Okay, cool.
$18.59.
Okay.
For $19.
Yeah, not bad.
Bigger than the others.
We gotta sell that. But that freaking, oh my god. That has got to go with those shirts.
Yeah.
It's a whole freaking Chick-fil-A bundle.
That is awesome.
I am, like, you don't know how excited I am right now. Oh my god. Long on tip.
It's a Nike Air kind of day.
Looking one. Look at these.
Oh my god, it's back to sandwiches. I know. It's, yeah, that's awesome. I can't believe that was just sitting there.
Me neither. I was like, chicken. Who says chicky? Char.
Yeah, gonna steal she needs the whole a little, outfit. Yeah.
She'll steal the whole, all the shirts. That is cool.
Somebody turned in all of their Nike.
Do you think some kid got in trouble?
I don't know. I think it's got the swoosh on the side. Is that one? No, maybe the other one does.
Okay. Yeah, that's a really cool graphic.
Yeah.
Oh, LeBron.
That's LeBron. That one might. Yeah, that's sweet. Got the red like swoosh.
It's a double X. Sweet. Oh, you did hit a Nike.
Dry fit.
Is that a Buckeye one?
No.
No, it just looks like it to me because.
Holy crap. Oh, those are sweet.
3XL. That one's might have been that guy's shorts.
No crap.
He's wearing these shorts.
How much are your shoes?
$6.99.
Okay.
Thank you. You like a bag?
Oh, that's all right.
Okay.